Incarcerated women and sociologists who are studying in prison start to estimate that around 75% of the people incarcerated in the House of D are queer in some way.